A bunch of really tough biker guys are actually guys with very soft hearts. The Buffalo Soldiers Club raised enough money in their group to buy 40 bicycles for underprivileged kids. And today they gave those children bikes, bikes they would have never had. The Harley-Davidson group does a lot to raise money for children during the holidays, but members say this is just an example of what any group or business can do to make a difference in their community.